the friends as well as my actually now my close friend Sri Sai Kishore Garu, the chief coordinator of corporate relations SD, the trainers Power and Sanju in and as well as Vijay and my dear colleagues Srikanth Reddy, Raghunath, they are not here, Chandrasekhar, Srikanth Reddy and Vikas, as well as my other colleagues, friends, Ramamandav sir and my student friends. It's an immense pleasure for me to take a new dimension in learning from the whatever we had, the textbook learning, to act with. We have a new dimension, and this dimension should make you to learn a better tomorrow, to be competent and to get more inputs and to take the challenge further, like China, Japan are doing. If we don't visualize tomorrow, we are gone. So it's important for us, we keep up the pace of learning, and all that we had in mind, how you get the placements in a more better way. So we really have tried our best in association with the SD and the Institution of Engineers, how best we can improve our skills, talent as well as competency levels. In this regard, in the 2-day session, 189 students have registered, I mean actually registered and also brought you here. A big applause for all these the big reason is, amidst all odds in this college, this event has taken place. The first odd is that when Bahubali is on the screen, right? And it's a 3-year project for Rajamouli and 1.5 months for us, this project. So we are at crossroads. Second is to provide the accommodation for outside outstation girls. Third, it's a holiday. Both days are holidays. Second Saturday and Sunday. And apart from that, the fees is 1600 per participant, whereas they have paid 1900 for 24 days of CRT training. Isn't it? So it looks quite abnormal as such. But unless all the 4 hours you stood out and you proved that you can take the challenge further, I really congratulate. I'm really thrilled by your excitement and thought in the early morning, woke up, what all the energy resources I have, I should share with you. Therefore, all to the 200 participants list actually that mails I have sent in the morning 13 attachments related to the placement as well. You can just go back to check how useful they are. My 3 years of placement experience has been put in that, whether it's a model networks of Infosys, Accenture, Deloitte, and 64 interview questions, not many of them, what the country, what the industry is expecting. So all the 9 participants have really exceeded their expectations and have done well. For many of them, this is the first time soldering. And for many of you, you even don't know what is a microprocessor or controller. But the spirits have never were down. You all have done it with utmost sincerity. I really appreciate your competency levels and interest in this. So, understand, it never happened in units of this magnitude, of this fees, at this holiday, and it never happened even in Hyderabad, this kind of thing. So you are the, again, what you call as a park breakers. So, why don't you keep going like this? Break the path wherever you go. Choose your way. Lead your way. You will be definitely the most chosen one, right? So all the participants have taken interest, done their best. I hope some of you could not make it, But that's where you start up and learn more and more. The first failure is the one which makes you the best among them later, among you all later. So first failure, never a problem. That's a beginning which you learn much better than others. And in this aspect, I really appreciate this. Please, I am sure a big applause for you. It's really, really. I don't know where he will be when I make a call. Might be somewhere in India, most probably. Either in train or flight or somewhere in Dehradun, somewhere. I'm not very sure. But he picks up the call most of the time and will be very much, you know, attending to that. Most of the planning is done by his team as well. And Praveen has been one of the most resourceful persons for us for being in there. We want our association further to bring up that drone. We already have the plans in mind. The drone, mobile, and we want to connect one more mobile drone and one more, make a project out of that. So at the first day, it went half a day on here, and rest half a day we picked up to good extent. Today, with all that speed we have done, we have achieved 90% of the results. Most other colleges like Tamil Nadu and elsewhere, they could not even complete soldering properly. Many of them could not complete, not even one complete unit at the maximum 3 to 4, that's what I heard from the trainers. So you deserve the best, and I request you to keep going in the same spirit. We are here to provide you the best platform that I can. Such new things will kindle more interest in you, and also look for core company competencies we will be bringing. If your knowledge is there, I can bring you $100,000 competition to you. Your life will be completely settled if you win that competition. I have the resources for you for that. You just have to take the spirit to the higher level. So I wish you all a very good learning and good wishes to you all.